pop queen BoA is set to have her 15th anniversary concert this August. Celebrating a decade and a half of being an artist is more than a big deal on its own, but on top of that, BoA's concert will be held at the Sejong Center for the Performing Arts. The Sejong Center for the Performing Arts is a representative venue for popular musicals, opera performances, and award ceremonies. And thus, popular singers do not usually perform here. So it's all the more meaningful as BoA is the first 20-something idol star to perform here. BoA debuted in 2000 and shot to the top as a world star. Her performance at the Sejong Center for the Performing Arts will be an opportunity for her to be acknowledged as Korea's top artist. We hope BoA's 15th anniversary concert will be very successful. Popular boy group GOT7 will hold a fan meeting in Thailand. Titled the fan club GOT7, the fan meeting will take place on July 11th in Bangkok, and the group will meet their local fans. GOT7 held its first fan meeting in Thailand back in March. Back then, tickets to 9,000 seats were sold out in just 5 minutes after sales began. Aside from Thailand, GOT7 held successful fan meetings in Malaysia, Singapore, the United States, Japan, and other countries, and lived up to their reputation as a global idol group. In 2016, the group will hold 11 performances in 6 Japanese cities and will hold concerts in other foreign countries. GOT7 is set to make a comeback this July, so Showbiz Korea will root for their successful concerts.